करुणाकर सूरीन्द्र गुरुवर्य पदाम्बुजाम नवनीत नटोत्तम साम गुरुपंक्ति श्रीयन्नुमः।
திருப்பாவை அ ட்ரெஷர் ஹவுஸ் ஆஃப் த்ரீஸ் 28th பாசுரம். ஆண்டாள் அண்ட் ஹர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் ஆர் ஷோன் டு பொசஸ் த்ரீ குவாலிஃபிகேஷன்ஸ் இன் திஸ் பாசுரம். த லார்ட் வாஸ் ரிக்வெஸ்டட் பை தி ஆண்டாள் கோஷ்டி ஃபார் சம் சன்மானம்ஸ் ஆர் கிஃப்ட்ஸ் விச் தே வாண்டட் டு ரிசீவ் அட் தி எண்ட் ஆஃப் தேர் மார்கழி விரதம். த லார்ட் ஆஸ்ட் ஆண்டாள் What was the qualification possessed by her and her friends that they asked so many things from the Lord? To this, Andal replied that indeed they were akinchanas, or the ones who did not possess anything with them. So, essentially, we, O Krishna, are not really qualified to ask you for anything. That being said, we still have the right to ask you because of three things. What are they? Andal says, Undannai piravi perindanai punniyam yamudayom. We have one qualification. That is the qualification of merit or punya of having yourself incarnated in our clan. You chose to become a Yadava and one amongst us. So, that could be a qualification for which you could grant us all that we want. Secondly, Kurayondromilla the Govinda, says Andal. O Lord, you have no flaws. You are the faultless one, the sinless one. And we have all kinds of sins associated with us. Ahamasmi Aparadha Chakravarti, says Swami Deshikan. So, it is only natural that the flawless one should come and grant mercy to the ones who are filled with flaws. So, us being the ones who are full of faults becomes the second qualification for receiving your grace. Lord Krishna laughed on listening to these two statements of the girls. He said, my dear girls, you all are very intelligent. You can speak very well. You say that me being born in your clan is a qualification for you. And me being the flawless one is a qualification for you. Just think and tell me, are these your qualifications or mine? I am the one who has been born in your clan. So, the activity is being done by me. So, obviously, that should be my qualification. Similarly, I am the flawless one. So, that attribute is again for me. So, I should be the one who is qualified, not you. To this, Andal gave the most beautiful reply. She said, Undannodurawel namakkingolikka oliyadu. Dear Lord, what you say is absolutely true. It is indeed your qualification, your grace that you came and incarnated in our clan, and your greatness that you are flawless. But because of these traits of yours, we deserve to be blessed for the reason that we are inseparable from you. There is nothing that can break our bond. We bear an inseparable relationship with you, as told by the eight-lettered mantra, also known as the Ashtakshara or the Tirumantra. You are our Pita, Rakshaka, Sheshi, Bharta, Neya, Swami, Adhara, Gati and Bhokta. Thus, we bear nine inseparable relationships with you as told by the scriptures. And this is the crowning qualification that we have to receive your grace. Thus, O Krishna, please look at these three qualifications and bless us with what we want. Listening to these beautiful words of these girls, the Lord decides to grant them whatever they want.
Andal Thiruvadigale Sharanam.